We know that href in HTML is used to provide the link to another page. In app.component.html, for the first anchor tag, let me change routerLink to href. I am saving the file. After the page reload, when I click on the first link, it displays the getting started component. When clicking on the second link, it displays the attribute directive component. We can see that the HTML attribute href and routerLink works in the same way. But there is a significant difference in the way it works. Let us have a closer look when clicking on these navigational links. Notice the browser tab favicon when I am going to click the first link. When clicking on the first link, we can see that the favicon is animated and getting reloaded. Also, notice the reload button when I am clicking on the first link. It changes to cross icon and then gets back to reload icon. Now, let me click on the second link and see how it behaves. We can see that the favicon is not refreshing and the reload icon remains as it is. This actually means that the href attribute reloads the page and routerLink directive changes the component without reloading the page. An Angular framework is designed to work as a single page application, which means that the entire web application is loaded into the browser one time. After that, the Angular application reaches out to the server only for sending and receiving data. When using href, the page reloads and completely beats the purpose of single page application. Hence, it is always recommended to use routerLink directive. In the next video, we will understand in detail about single page application.